when powerful winds.
We had a tree come through the wire.
Battered Metro Vancouver and the island.
Thousands were left without power.
CTV News was there.
This storm has forced BC Ferries to cancel all sailings.
For breaking news you can trust, turn to CTV News Vancouver.